Gate should be open. Bear to the left. It's about half a mile up. Dr. Shearing?
Uh-huh.
Hi. I'm Dr. Connie Dowd.
Hi. How are you?
Well, thanks. This is Special Agent Larry Hooper.
Hello.
Hello.
Please, come in.
Thanks for letting us come out.
It's remarkable. What a project.
Yeah. I really don't want to talk about the house. Not unless you want to buy it. Sit. Nobody last night said make time or anything like that. And then this morning I buy a plane to see my sister, and suddenly it's like DEFCON 4 around here. And that is not paranoia, okay? That is pretty much directly in my face.
Should we not be paying attention?
Can you leave us alone, though?
I've just been through an extremely traumatic experience.
Yeah. Doctor of what? What are you?
Clinical psychology.
So what do you do? You give grief counseling to spies?
You have a very unusual security clearance. You should expect that buying a ticket to Montreal without telling anyone would set off some bells.
Yeah. I've got some bells of my own going on, okay? I mean, are you going to be the person who tells me what the hell is going on here, or are you just the next mystery babysitter?
What do you think is going on?
What I'm trying to do is not think. I want to stop thinking.
You discuss those feelings with anyone else? Your sister? Friends?
Are you for real?
What about Peter Boyd?
Okay. So we're into everything. Is that it? Anything off limits here?
Have you ever read your employment security contract?
Genetics. I know how to read. What I don't understand is why my colleague has a psychotic episode and shot everyone in the lab. Are you aware of what we do in there? Are you? I mean, how do I know that you're even clear for this conversation?
Have you discussed anything to do with the incident with anyone other than the investigators?
Peter Boyd moved out 8 months ago. Oh, but I guess you already know that. No, I haven't.
That you and Dr. Foyt have no relationship outside of work. There was material in his apartment that indicates he had an unusual fixation with you. Photographs, journal entries, they found several articles of clothing.
What?
Did you ever rebuff him in any way?
No, I...
Very strong.
We have never seen evaluations like this.
This one from something I don't know about to something on the drawing board, and now you're telling me it's up and running?
It's up and running. Consider yourself in.
I got it at 120. Nice. Oh my gosh, I got it at 120. Nice. Very nice. Look at that. That's beautiful. At 120. Actually, that's 121. That's 121. That is 121 right there. Oh my god. 121. Let me get the one on the left. That is great, man. That is great. Finally, man. Something beautiful. This is cool. This is really cool. I got it. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Don't call for help anymore, Jesus. Unless you want to give me another shiny glass, I still see it. Oh my gosh. This is great. Alright, people. I know I'm not streaming right now, but this is what I just wanted to do. The next one I'm gonna, the next Dewpider that I'm gonna catch, it will be evolved into the next evolution. So I just wanted to try how many encounters I will be able to get this one. So here you go, shiny Dewpider right now, guys. And if you like the video, just hit the button, hit the like button. Thank you. Let's catch it. That is a beautiful critical. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. I was watching something right now. A movie. And also this. This is cool. This is really cool. Nope, I'm not gonna name it. I'm just gonna leave it like that. I'll send it to the computer. And boom, let me save the game. That's all we wrote. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button if you like this. See you next time.